Question. Was it possible for Christ to be folded on death?
Answer. Him being delivered by the determinate counsel, and for the knowledge of God, ye have taken, and by wicked hands have crucified, and slain, whom God hath raised up, having loosed the pains of death, because it was not possible that he should be holden of it. Acts 2:23-24.